happy and proud to be here to launch the DVD of Dum Mara Dum, and very happy to be standing near my dear friend Rohan. This is our third film together, and it's wonderful to be here today to launch the DVD. It's a film which is very close to our heart, and a film we've all worked very hard on, and very, very happy with the way the film was received. And I hope that you all enjoy watching it on DVD.
Thank you everyone for coming here, and congratulations on the store opening. Just like to say, we put a lot of hard work into this, and thank you to all who've already seen it. And in case you haven't got a chance, it's a great great opportunity. Mimosa Fest put out a terrific disc, and the best thing, if you get this and a few weeks from now get the Blu-ray disc, which is coming out, I think close to the cinema experience outside the cinema as you can get. So yeah, I really hope you enjoy it as much as we did working on this film. Thank you.
There's a lot of work left on the album. Whenever Rohan is happy with the way I'm singing, then we'll work towards it. But as of now, there's no work being done on that. We're very busy. He's busy enjoying the success of Dum Mara Dum. I'm busy working on Players. So everybody wants to make a successful film. Everybody wants to make an entertaining film. Thankfully, we did. We try our best. At the end of the day, the decision of whether a film works or not is in the hands of the audience. So we just have to give our best and try. And if they give us another chance, come back and try and improve upon our last film. Is it changing for the better? I think it's a great place to be in. I think the Indian film industry is the best place in the world. I think we make fantastic films. Some films work, some don't. You have to keep trying and go out there and try and entertain your audience. Unfortunately for us, a song has never made a movie run. Unfortunately. I feel it's got nothing to do with the lyrics. I don't think lyrics are becoming bold. I think we've always had fantastic lyrics. And I think the lyrics today also are very apt, and you have to be able to talk to your audience. You know, if you speak in a language which the audience doesn't understand, they're not going to understand what you wanted to say to them. You have to speak to the current generation. So I think it's perfectly fine, but I don't think that's the mantra, and that's why movies are working.